first thing we're gonna do is get the Seafoam ready. So just gotta pop it open. Fill this about a third way, so recommended, or a third of the bottle. Now we're going to go ahead and get the Jeep started so I can pull that brake booster line off and feed it some Seafoam.